A Chattanooga man was shot in the mouth on Glass Street. Darick Isom says he was shot during an altercation with an unknown suspect Monday morning. He's currently in stable condition and his injuries aren't thought to be life-threatening. Anyone with information is asked to call the police.